meditation just flow because you are in the jungle, listen to the wind, the trees, the birds. Just listen to nature, just nice here.
There's a land that I have heard about so far across the sea. There's a land that I have heard about so far across the sea.
Hi, I'm Jacqueline. I've been fortunate enough to travel a fair bit due to my work, leading trips and expeditions with a community environmental or wellness base on 6 continents and now to around 92 countries. And that's given me quite a unique insight into different cultures, beliefs, and environments. And I'm really passionate about trying to get under the skin of what unites us as one human race, despite all of those differences and all of that diversity. Currently, I'm here in the St. Elizabeth region of southern Jamaica, Treasure Beach to be exact. I feel that here they really do work as one, together, for the good of all. Including the environment. I'd like to take your hand and show you around this beautiful region of southern Jamaica and introduce you to some of its colourful characters, including a senator, Rastafarians, musicians, farmers, entrepreneurs, sailors, fishermen, preachermen, and many more. There's this wonderful community spirit, there's this entrepreneurial spirit here, where it's almost like they've looked around them and seen what's needed, what would benefit everyone. Who could we educate and empower to run with that and make a living from it?
The treasure in Treasure Beach is the people. And, you know, I've found my treasure here by working with them and giving them, having an opportunity to make a difference.
So it's not about just the beach and the sun. It's also about the culture, the food, the people. You know what I mean? And when people come here, they must feel that love. They must feel that energy.
So without further ado, let's go and look at this region of southern Jamaica and meet its people.